Dumbbell later raises. Stand with the dumbbell in each hand, slightly bending the elbow, and raise the dumbbell out to the side until your arms reach to shoulder level. This isolation exercise targets the lateral deltoid and build wider shoulder and improve shoulder stability. Smith machine shoulder press. Sit or stand holding the barbell of the Smith machine at shoulder height equally to shoulder width. Push the barbell overhead until your arm fully extend. This exercise builds overall shoulder strength and stability, allow for controlled movement. Neutral grip dumbbell shoulder press. You can also perform this while standing or sitting on the back supported bench. Hold the dumbbell at shoulder height with neutral grip hand and press the dumbbell upward, then squeeze the shoulder muscle, and when you bring it down, stretch the shoulder muscle. This exercise engages the front and side deltoid and tricep muscle. Barbell upright row. Holding the easy bar or straight barbell with an overhead grip, hands about shoulder width apart. Lift the bar up to your chin level, squeeze the traps and side shoulder muscle, and return to the starting position, keeping the bar close to the body. Target the upper traps, side shoulder muscle, and develop shoulder width and upper body strength. Incline dumbbell reverse fly. To perform this, lean facing down on an incline bench, hold a lightweight dumbbell in each hand, raise your arm out to the side, squeezing the real deltoid and upper back muscle. This exercise works the real deltoid and upper back muscle, improving posture and shoulder stability. Dumbbell front raises. This is a shoulder isolation exercise. Perform it with the lightweight dumbbell. Stand holding dumbbell in each hand, keeping the dumbbell in front of your thigh. Lift the dumbbell upward until you're at shoulder height. And with this form, take the dumbbell to the starting position. This exercise isolates the front deltoid muscle.